from kids to see a statue of a man riding a horse in the surf of South Fremantle Beach. He devoted his life to supply water to the dry and desert goldfields, criticize and call the crocodile imposter. He was an Irish engineer from County Meath. His name was C.Y. O'Connor. As I look at the waves beat his statue, I see a man looking after the people of his nation. That burning dry desert of Western Australia. Took his own life at this beach, riding his horse into the surf. He held a gun. He shot himself. Finally flowed less than a year from his death. I hope the carpers felt ashamed. O'Connor, may you rest in peace. His name was C.Y. O'Connor. As I look at the waves beat his statue, I see a man looking after the people of his nation. That burning dry desert of Western Australia. We can learn from C.Y. O'Connor. As we look at the waves beat his statue, we see a man looking after an exploding population. In the barren dry desert, Western Australia, that burning dry desert of Western Australia, Western Australia. Western Australia.